Today, we are gonna fix Valorant error code 181 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solution. The problem is caused by Vanguard, Valorant's anti-cheat program. We will reinstall Vanguard and ensure that the Vanguard servers work without any problems. The things we will do will not cause any harm to our computer or game. To uninstall Vanguard, we go to the search section and open the control panel. After that, we click on uninstall a program. Among our programs, we find Riot Vanguard, right click on it and click uninstall. We click yes and continue. As you can see, we have uninstalled Vanguard. To reinstall it, we go to the search section and open Valorant. After opening Valorant, we need to do a small update. We click on update and re-download Vanguard. We have re-downloaded Vanguard. Now we will ensure that the Vanguard service works smoothly. To do this, we press the Windows and R keys at the same time to open run. After that, we type services.msc into the search bar and click OK. To find VGC, we click on the white blank space, then press the V key. Once we find VGC, right click on it and then click on Properties. The VGC service is currently set to manual. We will change it to automatic and then click Start. Finally, click on Apply and then OK. We close this window and open run again. After opening run, type msconfig into the search bar and click OK. After doing this, click on Services and then click on Hide all Microsoft services. From the list of services, we find VGC. After doing that, we tick VGC. Then, click Apply and then OK. To apply the changes, we need to restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was useful for you. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.